Oh my god, I'm so itchy. Okay, I'm sorry, sorry. I feel like a dog. Okay, sorry about the hair, but really quick. Oh, this is like crooked. I'm gonna get good. If you could see, put the light on really quick, because I'm in the bathroom. You could see. Yeah. Alright. So I bought a bed maybe like a week ago. And I was excited. Yay, bed! Sorry about the scratching, but I'm fucking itchy. Alright, so if you haven't noticed by now, so Wednesday, I bought the bed like a week ago. So it's gonna be like Monday. I got the bed, okay? Wednesday, I started getting itchy. Oh! I'm sorry. Wednesday, I started getting itchy, and that night we had salmon. I don't eat fish because I usually get allergic reactions. So I had a little bit because it's all that my mom made. And what do you know? I broke out. So usually I just take Benadryl and calm my emotion and I'm good to go. Maybe the next day. Okay, no. Started on my stomach, it just spread throughout my body. And every day it got worse and worse. Now mind you, today's Monday. So Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, Monday. 6 days it's been. And it's been growing and growing. Well, not growing. Spreading and spreading throughout my body. So, I've been trying to figure out what it is because obviously if it was fish, it would have left my system. Oh my god! Alright, anyways, because I really need to get in the shower and just wash my body. Fucking Jesus Christ. Anyways, went to the doctor this morning. As you can see, I look like I fucking have been eaten alive. Anyways, like, it turns out I'm allergic to my new bed. Who the hell is allergic to a bed? Apparently I am. So I called the guy and he goes, "Well, there's nothing we can really do." Are you fucking kidding me? I said, "Do you realize it has to be put on steroids for like 2 weeks?" I was like, "You better do something." So he said, "This is what I have to do." My doctor said, I'm like really bad. Look at this hair. Oh my god. I'm sorry. I do look like a fucking wreck. Anyway, so the doctor was like, take the steroids, don't sleep on your bed for about a week. If it goes away, we know what that's what it is. So the guy's like, well, you know, you've already slept on the bed and you took it out of the plastic. Like, I really fucking bought the bed knowing I'd fucking have a fucking outbreak of, I don't even know what this is. I'm so stressed. So stressed. So, he's like, well, if you bring, you know, medical documentation. I was like, would you want me to just walk into the store right now and see what the fuck I look like? So anyways, long story short, I'm allergic to my bed. So, I don't know, has anyone ever had this problem before? I don't know. It fucking sucks. So, you can be allergic to your bed. I'm going to take a shower because my head and my body is itchy. All right, I'm going.